The Aoi Festival's main attraction took place in Japan's ancient capital of Kyoto on May 16. A procession marched from the Kyoto Imperial Palace. Participants dressed in court wardrobe decorated with hollyhock leaves. The event is a reenactment of costumes from the Heian period. Emperor Emeritus Akihito and Empress Emerita Michiko were in attendance for the first time. The Aoi Matsuri is one of three major festivals in Kyoto. It dates back about 1,400 years.